75. Page 76, Unit 7, Teacher's Page.
Themes: pets, animal homes, and animal friends. The importance of animals in our lives.
Suggestions for classroom teaching. Read the poem aloud. Let the children appreciate its rhythm.
Encourage children to guess the meanings of difficult words before you explain.
Talk to the children about the different kinds of pets or animals they may have. A dog, goat, cow, etc. Let them tell the class how they feed and keep them clean and healthy. They can talk about their love for their pets. Also, talk of the emotional bonding between animals and their young ones.
Discuss animals of the jungle and what they eat, where they live, etc. Also, talk about different animal homes.
While teaching this unit, you must emphasize the importance of showing care and respect to all animals, big or small, domestic or wild. Children should understand how important it is to protect all animals.
You can discuss with them the decreasing number of tigers and other wild animals because of hunting and killing. Talk of a world where there may be no animals in the future.
Ask children to draw and paint different animal masks out of thick paper for the role play activity.
Encourage the children to watch animal-based programs on television. Let them talk about these in the class.
Ask the children to draw their favorite animals or a scene from one of their favorite stories about animals.
Encourage the children to tell stories about animals as they have heard from their elders.